Toronto heads up, loonies and my lick shots in the set. You think before you speak, you'll get picked up. Leaping out the city is risky like real hot. Machines that will pop on their mind. Toronto heads up, loonies and my lick shots in the set. You think before you speak, you'll get picked up. Leaping out the city is risky like real hot. Machines that will pop on their mind. Lick shots for my brethren, the ones that are repping. All my people's locked in the east and west detention. Authentic henchmen, grinding fuck attention. I mention this cause that's a bitch way of flexing. Accept it, I wreck shit for the love, not a check bitch. If I lick a shot at your noggin, you'll be headless. Tempted, reckless, some would say I'm senseless. I tend to disagree, I'm just not the one to mess with. Success bitch, that's my form of motivation. 10 years ago, I had time, I could afford to waste it. Now at 32, I'm still with the dirty crew. Still do a beat dirty early, you know how I move. Nothing sugar-coated, everything is calculated. Freaking flyer, much wiser, crazy motivated. I rep the underground, it makes sense, I'm underrated. You know the slogan when I say it, I ain't playing, you know. Toronto heads up, loonies and my lick shots. Miss F, you think before you speak, you'll get picked up. Leaping out the city is risky like real hot. Machines, they will pop on their mind. Toronto heads up, loonies and my lick shots. Miss
Twitter and Instagram at Johnny Jibs, JONNYJIBBZ. Make sure you follow us on YouTube, www.youtube.com/BeastModeBattles. Make sure you rate, subscribe, comment, all that shit. Co-host.
Reality, it's your champ, Northern Minded, Naughty North Entertainment, Razor Sharp Vision. Check that out on Facebook. We're here for Dita Suspect. Cop a t-shirt for everybody here from his family. Let's do this. Let's go. It's for you, homie.
Yo, also, if you guys cop a sweater, if you cop a Beast Mode shirt, any of that shit goes, it's going to go in the book, and that shit's getting donated. Everything's getting donated tonight.
Yeah.
No, Dita Suspect, yo, if you sell a nickel bag in the park, Dita Suspect's getting all that shit. Okay, so yo, no further ado, gentlemen, to my right, introduce yourself.
It's your boy Cardiac, aka Heartless, aka No Vital Signs, aka Fuck You.
And battler to my left, introduce yourself. Oh, Jesus!
Y'all know what it is. R.I.P. to the suspect, Nat Select, Savage, let's get it.
Let's go. Okay, yo. So yo, we didn't even have to flip a coin. OZ wanted to go first. So when OZ's ready, it's on OZ. Let these guys rock and do their thing. Let's vibe in here, man. Let's go.
All right. You guys know what rhymes with CA?
What?
He's gay. You know what rhymes with heartless?
What?
He farts jizz. You should take that fucking mirror selfie down, bro. Your fucking profile pics, you wearing a cardigan. Your whole style needs CPR. But everyone hates the part when heart starts again. Every broad you ever touched was a harlot, and you thinking you're going down like an elevator, I farted it. Fuck's sake. Sorry, guys. Yo, there was a time and point in time where this dude actually really wanted to shank me. After that battle, I judge you should have just humbled up and just thanked me. I was trying to teach you not to be salty and sandy. And then you walk by Screwface while I smoke with my man D. You see, I think Doom stole the belt from D if we're looking back in the time. And Casper had it, but that's how you paint his ass for graphic design. Anyone else who's had it, it's because I haven't been trying. And even reality knows that if I want to have it, it's mine. That should be time.
Time? That's not what I want to see. Everybody make some fucking noise!
Beast Mode!
Yo, everybody make some fucking noise!
Beast Mode!
I want a cardiac arrest when he's ready.
We good?
One call, a surrounding rest. Have every exit covered, we'll pounce in the set. Your house will get wrecked. I get pissed off every time you get announced as a vet. His name OZ, but he don't deserve 1 ounce of respect. Trapped in a house, strapped to the couch. Open your lips, slap in the mouth. I'll put 28 grams in Ziploc. That's how you package an ounce. Yeah, I know, name flips, is on some gay shit. But guess what? This round, that's what he's getting slayed with. Like, if you actually had funds, I'd fucking get your dad jumped. But you look, smell, and act bum. What more besides a couple of smokes would I get if I rolled up on Peter and Jackson? Woo! This kid molester is underage bitch a heifer. And you kiss and sex her? I hope your dick hurt after Peter piped her for picking a peck of pickled peppers.
Wow.
Time, Ozzy! Time this round one of cardiac arrest! Everybody make some fucking noise!
Peace, Bones!
Round two on Ozzy when he's ready.
Okay, Scotty Naganosh. His attitude, I think you really need to knock it off. You're Toronto native, right? Yeah, you never seen a tomahawk. The only time he's chopping trees is on a rock. And you're just a fake Christian. If you're wearing a cross, I would be tearing it off, because your faith's missing. Everything you say just creates friction. You're a snake. You're like Nicolas Cage the way your face switches. Get a switchblade and stick it into your leg and twist it. Find a vein until I end your little vein existence.
Bars.
So whether you believe it or not, I believe you need both Jesus and God to start policing your thoughts.
Okay.
You know? Keep it going. Yeah. Beast Moden, someone's gonna snuff me out because I fucked up these whole shit. That's okay though.
Time! That's round two on OZ! Everybody make some fucking noise!
Beast Mode!
Round two on cardiac arrest when he's ready! Respect the battlers, respect this battle, please. Let's go.
Anything you say when you rap, doubt it. I fucking laugh about it. You think this guy's actually in trap houses trying to stack thousands pushing half ounces? Ha, you little 14 grand pushing pop of morphine, man. You wanna know what rhymes with OZ? You're old, weak, I bet you're raised off bread and bologna. I bet your birthday wishes was an easy bake oven with a pony. I bet your diary reads closet life is getting lonely. Every day you pray you penetrate your chubby buddy Tony. But yo, when your bitch handles the one, she gets some magic popping. Any time of day, she's down to get slapped with Johnson's. Your bar's so shit, I wish you were not allowed to perform in Toronto instead of Action Bronson. Bro, you're gayer than hell. You should be ashamed of yourself. Nothing you say is gonna help. I'll treat this battle like my background, because in the end, you're taking an L. I might have changed my name to CA, but I'm still a heartless too. That'll target you, let that burner leave grill marks like a barbecue.
Time, that's round two, heartless. Everybody make some fucking noise! Round three on OZ when he's ready. Let's go, kid.
This one's for you guys.
Let's go.
Roll the shoulders. This verse is for D.
Hold it down.
This verse isn't for Beast Mode or any people who think that I'm the worst in the league. This verse isn't even for me. This verse is for D's kids so they don't do like he did and have to live in the street. This verse isn't for you, Hart. And I know you wanted to change your name to CA to have a new start, but it doesn't matter what your name is, no one really cares who you are. Because this verse is for Nat. Because if I could reverse and go back, when I battled him, I wouldn't have used all that personal crap. I feel like I personally pushed him to smack. And this is for all the souls trapped in Jaywalker's old hat. And the fact that Jesse won that and he sold that from a dro sack when he couldn't afford that.
Damn.
I wish I could go back.
Fuck. Yeah.
Deep shit.
Yeah. I fuck with
some
back.
Deep shit.
Catch it, bro.
I know. Just let me have a say. Some
deep shit. Some
deep shit, man.
Woman is slapping for anything. That's some deeper shit.
This verse is for all my road trips with the block bangers. And when D tried to steal my whip, let me stop, because my car's standard. That's some real shit, bro. Rest rest in peace. Sorry I fucked up. We always been spitting it in the alley in the back, man.
Yeah.
I miss you guys.
So everybody make some fucking noise for that. Ready? Yeah.
I'm fucking
with that, bro. Cardiac arrest when he's ready.
You're a bitch. A fat whore. She looks like a little bubble too because she's mad short, but I'll still anal fuck that bitch till her ass sore. A match whore is what you ask for? I got 12 Toyotas, limo tints on a RAV4, creeping down the street, chopper hanging out the back door. I'll put the red dot on this bitch's body. If you got true heart, you wouldn't act scared. But nah, I'm shooting this non-threat down like they did that Newmarket Black Bear. See, shout out to you police. You a bunch of fucking jokers for taking down the animals and taking out our soldiers. But I'll show up to the Sega's viewing just to shoot and make a casket twirl, have my animals eat everybody in that bitch. I'll turn that place into a Jurassic World. Turn that place into a Jurassic World. Bro, you smell like moldy feet. Bones are brittle, old and weak. You wake up with two broken knees, choked to sleep. Next time you joke with me, I'll show this Cracker Barrels and it won't be cheese.
That's enough.